Hi, I'm Donna Coffin with the University of Maine Cooperative Extension. Today, I want to talk about invasive honeysuckle removal. I have worked for UMaine Extension for a number of years and understood that honeysuckle could be an invasive plant, but didn't understand how invasive it could become until I bought this property 15 years ago. Through the years, I've tried various methods of removing the honeysuckle, including continuous pruning and systemic herbicides, but nothing worked except ripping out the plant by the roots. I've used crowbars and come-alongs that took a great deal of time and labor. I finally found an electric hoist with a special brush grubber chain that works well. I'll walk you through that process. First is identifying this plant by the leaves, flowers, and fruit. Bush honeysuckles are upright deciduous shrubs that grow from a few feet to as tall as 16 feet. The branches are widely spreading, and the older branches become hollow. It's the first shrub to leaf out in the woods in the spring, with its two small simple leaves per node. The leaf edges are smooth. Two small white flowers emerge from the node that form two fleshy red fruit that have little seeds in them. Birds love the fruits and can spread this shrub readily. It can have multiple stems from the roots. They can become quite large. The small plants can be readily pulled out when they're just forming, since they have shallow roots. Later, as they grow, they'll send out underground roots that will become daughter plants. The larger plant is harder to pull out. Here is a large honeysuckle that I'll be using the brush grubber chain and hoist to pull out. The chain costs about $70 and the hoist is $220. I already had several long extension cords to plug into outlets in my garage. First, I set up the hoist that I strapped to a large tree to pull against. Then, slipped the chain around the stem of the honeysuckle near the ground. Feed the small ring through the large ring on the chain. As it pulls, it will tighten down on the stem with the hooks that are part of the chain. Extend the cable and hook to the chain, then the hoisting can start. Pulling it out is so rewarding after the other methods that were used. Here you can see the area that is left after the honeysuckle is removed. Roots don't go down very far, but they can spread a little ways. Because the bush can be very wide with multiple branches, I stack them to let them dry and then haul them to the landfill.